10 for the wolf and 3 for the shepherd, and it's 1 for the sheep who led by your leopard. Often gave his perception as a handle of weapon. Took a bite of your apple, give me all you can offer. Now I'm trapped in a changing maze, setting my soul ablaze. Couldn't control the pace, words is going hey. Heartless is reckless, it's this word of a pacifist, a word of a masochist. I'm off of the map, my lord. I spoke to a bad for me. He said he would save me if I gave him one thing he needed. What is this thing I pleaded? Boy, it's the key to even. As I spoke, my fangs are strong. Taking it back, he smiles and tells me, what you crave will soon be yours. But what I crave is already mine.
Alright guys, we just got done with the football camp. Now we're just waiting for my mama to pick us up. Cesar did really good. That's what he's been telling me. I was with the outside linebackers, that's what I'm playing. He's playing old lineman.
Old tackle?
Tackle. I played everything.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
oh.
Well, he's playing old line. I'm playing outside linebacker. So we were at, I forgot what it's called, but like the facility, which is right next to. Yeah, it's like McLean. The old lineman and D lineman were there, and then we were at all other positions, like skills. I was with the outside linebackers, obviously. We were at Camp Randall. And then it was fun. Last year I played D-line, now I'm playing outside backer, which is a huge transition, honestly. Cause now we're learning, cause I'm learning like all the like pass pro and like pass rushing. Like, I don't know, it's a lot of stuff. So, but I love outside linebacker and it was fun. There was a lot of guys and yeah, we just, for like pass rush and like pass pro, we went against the tight ends. I thought we were gonna go against the alignment, but we didn't. They were in the facility the whole time with the D linemen, so. But yeah, it was fun. So now it's time to go home.
All right, this is our meal and reward after the camp. Enjoy, Cesar.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Fire Ninja here. This is me after like a week. After this vlog was taken, the reason why is because I didn't really have any time to film after the camp. I was basically really exhausted, and I was, you know, all beat up and stuff from the camp. But you know, after that, I had a lot of stuff going on for football, so I didn't really have time to like make any other vlogs or film more for this vlog. But I do have more vlogs coming up soon. You know, the vlogs are never stopping; they're gonna keep going no matter what. And I just want to let you guys know that whatever you guys want me to do, I'll do it. So, for example, I had someone comment down. She said to make if I can make a video of myself vlogging of what I eat in a day as an athlete. So I'm definitely going to be doing that. If you guys have anything else that you guys want me to do, I will definitely do that for you guys. And yeah, so I got more stuff coming up soon. The football season is going to be amazing. I'm going to vlog every single game. I have some of my friends, especially one of my best friends. He's going to be the cameraman. He's going to be, you know, he's going to be amazing at it. He's going to be filming all the cool highlights and like pre-game, post-game, all that cool stuff. So you guys are definitely going to love this fall. Probably going to be the best videos that I will make in my YouTube channel. So stay tuned for that. And got more vlogs coming up soon this summer. So hope you guys understand you know the amount of time that I have sometimes for vlogging. So but don't worry, I will definitely keep vlogging, so no matter what, it's not gonna stop. So hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Don't forget to thumbs up if you haven't already. Truly appreciate your support, and comment down. Don't be afraid to comment down anything that you guys, you know, want me to do or want to see from me. So hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. So, thank you so much for watching, and we'll catch you all later. Peace out.